Recently at Build, Mark Rasinovich demonstrated the new cloud application model in Azure for developers. Now let's take a look at the new cloud application model from an IT perspective. Here we have an application called Contoso Expenses running in Azure. And in summary, this cloud app is composed of a web app, IaaS virtual machines, and more. Now drilling in, we have all these different types of resources that have been templated and are managed as a single cloud app. It consists of an IaaS virtual machine, network interfaces, public IP addresses, virtual networks, PaaS SQL databases and storage, all managed as a single entity. Now, going into storage, you can see options for tables, queues, blobs, and more. And even clicking on blobs, you can see the blob service endpoint resides in Azure in the East US region. Now that we've deployed this application, we want to ensure that we delegate appropriate access. So I'm going to go back to our resources group, and I'm going to add a new user. Now take a look at the new roles. We've got owners, contributors for App Insights, BizTalk, MySQL, and more. Think about what's happening in here. You don't have to have individually managed permissions for all the resources that comprise a cloud app. With the Azure resource model, we're managing IaaS virtual machines, PaaS databases, network, and storage from all one place. How awesome is that? Now, wouldn't it be great if we could deploy the same cloud app running in Azure using the same resource groups and role-based authentication in your data centers? That's the Microsoft Azure Stack. Now, I've switched to PowerShell to show you how with four lines of script, you can deploy this cloud app either to Azure or to your data center running the Azure Stack. In this case, I'm going to set it to deploy to my Chicago data center. Since this process takes a minute, I've already deployed it. Let's take our first look at Azure Stack. It looks just like Azure, doesn't it? It does because it's the same. Here's the same expenses app running in the Azure Stack. Here's the same summary view that we saw in Azure and the same resources. In fact, if we go to split screen, we can compare it with Azure. The app deployed in Microsoft Azure has a blue background, while on the Azure Stack has a black one. Look at the resources, the same virtual machines, the same NICs, public IPs, web apps, and blob storage. Azure Stack, it's what you've been asking for. It's Azure in your data center.